Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to split shapes into equal parts in PowerPoint. Now go to the Insert tab, then click on Shapes and choose any shape you like. For this tutorial, I'll pick a rectangle. Draw the shape on your slide. Make sure it's the size you need for your design. Once you have your shape, let's say we want to split this rectangle into four equal parts. Right click the shape and select Format Shape. Under the Fill tab, choose No Fill to make it transparent. Next, we'll work on creating equal divisions. Go back to the Insert tab, click on Shapes and select the Line Shape. Draw a line that divides the rectangle in half. Hold the Shift key while drawing to keep the line straight. Now copy this line and paste it. Then move this new line to divide the rectangle in half, horizontally or vertically. Go to the Shape format and rotate it to the 90 degree from the left. Place it in the center of the rectangle to divide it into equal parts. To ensure perfect alignment, use the alignment tools. Select both the rectangle and one line. Go to the Format tab, click Align and then select Align Center. Repeat the process for the horizontal line with Align Middle. Once your lines are in place, select everything by clicking and dragging or by holding Shift and clicking each element. Right click and choose Group to group them together. And there you have it, your shape is now neatly divided into four equal parts. You can use these techniques to split any shape into as many parts as you need. Just repeat the steps accordingly. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more quick tips like this.